such things as halfway crooks.
I'm feeling decently well rested. Gonna go to the national park with my dad. I think my canker sore has peaked and it's gonna start healing.
It's all Gucci.
Just got to Yangmingshan with my dad. About an hour long bus ride. There's hella old people on the bus because apparently all the old people come for the free hot springs here. We're gonna get lunch first. Meat and rice, noodles, dad. This is the entrance to Mount Samal, which we're gonna hike. There's gonna be hella stairs, old dude. Probably other places. Yum. Listen to the weird noises. Wow. How long have we been hiking? Like 1.2 kilometers, mostly stairs, giant bugs everywhere. It's okay, cause I wasn't afraid of anything. Okay, so I see Zhongshan everywhere, and I don't know what it is, so my dad just explained it to me.
I think English is Sun Ik Shen. He is the father of China, in way. He's the one who overturned the emperor's and established the republic.
Yeah, so I live right next to Zhongshan Road, and there's like a Zhongshan Hall here. So it's everywhere here. They love Zhongshan. 643 meters up. We reached the bottom. Legs are shaking, holy crap. I think the trip down was actually harder than the trip up. And it's holy crap because I can't remember the last time my legs shook. Lots of gravity, physics. Just had an extremely lazy afternoon. Oops. Holy shit, that's loud. Yeah, had an extremely lazy afternoon, researched running shoes, put together videos, then took a nap. And now I'm feeling well rested because it's not a weekday and I'm gonna go to practice. Nudes. More barbecue for Brill's hottest session. Yum. Yo, I'm leaving practice now. Was at practice for about 3 hours, but I was only practicing for like two of those. Sat around and chilled. There are two more Singaporean people, both named Keith. WTF two Keiths. They're pretty cool. Then some dude from Germany showed up at the end. I'm like pretty out of shape, not in a cardiovascular sense, but in like a muscular sense. I get really sore doing stuff at practice because I haven't practiced because of the concussion. Anyway, I realized the most important thing is gonna be my sleep schedule. I really need to be disciplined. I already knew this, but I can't practice if I don't have a good sleep schedule. Okay, I'm going back home and then to sleep. Peace. Tea egg hype.